tuning. TC statistics Prof Kylian Mbappe doesn't get along with Lionel Messi and Neymar. Kylian Mbappe's name is back in the conversation on social media. One of them is because of the astonishing statistics between him, Lionel Messi and Neymar at Paris Saint-Germain PSG. At the beginning of the tahun 2022 sampai tahun 2023 season, Kylian Mbappe did not even provide an assist to Lionel Messi or Neymar in all competitions. In fact, Lionel Messi has recorded 5 assists for Kylian Mbappe, while Neymar has recorded 3 assists for the French striker. Referring to Transfermarkt, Lionel Messi and Neymar are two players who are quite diligent in contributing to assist their colleague at PSG. La Pilga, nicknamed Messi and Neymar, have both collect 8 assists in the 11 matches they played at the start of this season. While Kylian Mbappe's statistics are so opposite, he has only played 9 times and has scored 10 goals or is only 1 goal away from Neymar. However, regarding the acquisition of assists, Kylian Mbappe is far below Neymar and Messi, even almost the entire PSG squad, because he did not register a goal even at the beginning of this season. This situation re-emerged the old narrative about Kylian Mbappe's selfish attitude and made his relationship with Neymar and Lionel Messi also not harmonious.